Okie dokie, so we've got the PF22.2 with the larger orifice now installed inside it. This is to see if the snow foam cannon itself will work without pulsing using the AVA P80. All the kit's ready to go, products are on the workbench. So yeah, all can it snap now. Also, the difference today is we are using a water butt connection because I am still under a hose pipe ban in this area. But I have a full water butt now because we've had quite a bit of rain just in between the last couple of days. Managed to fill up the water butt completely, so the hose runs all this way around. And it's a good test for the P80. Does it work with a water tank? But also with the hose all the way around here, and the distance is quite large, all the way around here, off the hose reel and into the water butt, which is completely full up. Yeah, so we're gonna test that now and see if we get some good pressure. I've purged the hose. I've put the hose on the tap just to fill it up, get the pressure in it, because otherwise it would take forever to come all the way around this distance. And so yeah, we're gonna do that, see if we get the pulsing on the snow foam cannon. Got the golf hard to clean, it needs a good maintenance wash after it's been very dry and dusty. Yeah, we'll be using garage therapy products on this one. Leave in my tiles. Yeah, so let's do this. Cup of tea at the ready. The only non-garage therapy product I will use is Yum Undress on my tires as a tire cleaner. I could put decon shampoo in the one of my Prezzel bottles. If I wanted to, or I could use Yum Citrus as well. So yeah, I'm gonna use Yum Undress, great product. But the rest of the car is gonna be done with all the garage ready therapy products. Other one is, I finally used up all of my One car shampoo, version one. So I'm gonna be switching to version two, which I already have with me. Not this time, but I'll be doing it next time and seeing how or what difference there is to that. So yeah, it's the last of the version one, and I'll need to order some wheel shampoo again as well soon. That's getting quite low. And I think in the next order, I will also order some Alpha Wax and give it a go. So yeah, right, next step, let's go. So the dirt levels we're dealing with today, very mild. Conditions on here, just a bit of as you can see, surface sand or dust has landed on the car, and then it's rained a bit on it, and yeah, we've got that hazy dust on there, bit of bird crap all on top of all of those coatings. Wheels are not too bad. Just that general brake dust and a bit of crud from the roads, wheel arches. And tyres. Tyres are doing really well. One tyre serum is amazing. There we go. It's just basic surface dirt. Also, might have a go at this Clio that's parked up here at the moment for a friend. We'll see how we do for time, but might just give that one a quick maintenance wash. Okay dokie, I've connected up the PF22.2, AVA switched on from the water butt, all purged up, new orifice or the larger orifice swapped over into it now, and aim of the game, stop that pulsing. Let's give it a test, fingers crossed team, here we go. It works. Yes, yes, yes. soaking in there. Layered, so Yaman dress on the tire, iron oxide garage therapy on the wheels, and then layered with a bit of one snow foam by garage therapy on the arches as well. Let's just get this all throffed up. Lovely. Okay, let's get cleaning the first wheel. All right, so that's the wheel all scrubbed. I use the garage therapy wheel mitt as well. Detail brush gets those these sections here, which on some cars you see are rusting away. I've kept good condition of that. Afterwards, put some Atom Mac on the discs so that they don't tarnish. Detail brush gets in there nicely into those calipers, and then the wheel barrel brush obviously right round the back and does that front face of the caliper too. Tire brush, the one I've got is from Yum Cars. Do check that website out. Really good for getting the tires scrubbed up. As you saw, the dirt started coming out with that foam layer over the Yum undress. And the iron oxide did pull out quite a lot of iron fallout, lots of purple mixed in there. Get that nice raspberry sauce look. Wheel arches, just layered in snow foam. They weren't bad, so I'm just gonna blast those out. And yeah, pressure wise on the AVA with the water butt, that's another concern of mine. What's it like? Let's have a look. Here we go. Yeah, it's not as powerful with the water butt. So it obviously it won't be because you've not got that mains pressure behind it, but it's still really good. I mean, it's absolutely fine. So yeah, just gonna go and get the Atom Mac now and spray that on. I've left it hanging up. That is this one. Shake. And check out Martin's videos, Obsessive Car Detailer. He does the same. I know you're not getting the back of the disc, but still, just helps. And then that'll keep it from tarnishing. And obviously, when you take your parking brake off after washing a car, you get that all those little patches of rusty dust lining your wheel, which is so annoying, but this reduces it. That's Atom Mac by Built Hammer, diluted 5%. And yeah, it does a really good job at just helping out when you've got a nice clean wheel, you don't have all of that rusty dust come off the brake caliper where you release the brakes for the first time after a wash. Right, I'll carry on with the wheels. Showing how the tyre or Yum undress is working away at the dirt in the tyre, look, layered with the snow foam. Now obviously, recommendations would be use Yum foam on top, but this is garage therapy, but both of them doing a great job there. That this procedure I like to use. Now Yum Cars do have a now dedicated wheel foam for your foam lance, so that is another one I'd like to try out. But no, using the garage therapy one wheel mitt, look at that, just great for getting around the spokes in all the nooks and crannies. These things are brilliant. Do purchase one, there's many others available. But they're just great. Stick them in the washing machine afterwards, following the instructions. I've used wheel woolies today for the barrels. I'm just about to do the tire now. Yeah, these are the wheel woolies I use. Absolutely brilliant primary wash tire brush. There it is. Yes, the tire brush I like to use. And like I say, here we go.
Get out, cotton tees. Lots of muck coming out. I mean, this car hasn't done much recently because I've got the up now for commuting in to the new job. These tyres don't get... this car hasn't been used that much. But yeah, still picked up quite a bit of grime on there. But no, I'll get another pass on that, I think. That back left, back right seems to be quite bad. That's the worst out of all of them at the moment. Yeah, onwards. Okay, all the wheels done now. Let's do the full-on snow foam now and see how the PF22 does with the actual bodywork. It's only been used, obviously, for short periods at the moment to do the wheels. So, yeah, we'll set the camera up and let's get this car covered. Seems to be doing great. Yeah, that's doing really well, that. I'm dead chuffed with that. Little bit left. And there we go, all foamed up. Sorted. Right, leave that to dwell. Time for a little tea, quick. So yeah, that pretty much sums up the video. I mean, it was just to prove that the PF22.2 was working again now with that change in orifice. So thanks very much to Wayne for doing that, or putting that comment up about the orifice. So I've done that and it works fine with the AVA. And the other thing is, you know, I've just been testing out AVA P80 again with the water butt. It's been great. We haven't had the house blow up, touch wood. So this is pretty much there for me now. I'm happy with what I've got. Brilliant pressure system, works with a water butt when there's a hose pipe ban, and yeah, it's got decent pressure, obviously less than what it would have with mains water, but satisfactory. It gives you enough to, as you've seen, clear. We'll just give the car a rinse off now. And show you that pressure again. I've put the lance on this time, just to extend it. And from the previous videos, you've seen how this thing takes off when I pull the trigger. Let's see how it does here. Yeah, it lifts up off my hand still. So this, oh, look at that. Cerberus, you're a legend. Oh, it's just starting to rain a bit. Which is all right, because I'm only at the rinse off stage of snow foam. Still got to do the contact wash. And yeah, bring it inside for a coat of Sigma. Gonna use Sigma today as the topper, just to refresh everything up. But they'll do that inside. Right, yeah, so let's just rinse this car off. Okay, Well, yep, I'm going to just finish the car off now. You've seen me do all the Sigma in previous videos. If you do like the video, give it a like. That'd be much appreciated. And do subscribe to the channel. There is a lot more to come. Might do a little video on this one here. It is absolutely minging, that the Renault Clio. Offer cruise parking for anyone going on a cruise. Friends and colleagues, they park their car up here and go to on their cruise instead of paying extortionate cruise parking prices. little advert there. Good. All the best, everyone. Hope you've enjoyed the video. And that is all from a wayside car valeting today. Thank you very much. Ciao, ciao.